Welcome to Sahib Show. So, I guess that you have seen that BitConnect thing. I have watched many videos now. I have seen how people lose their money investing in opportunities they don't even know about. They just wish that they get lucky. I have been entrepreneur more than 13 years now. I have built 4 companies. I have invested. I have failed miserably many, many times, truly, in my companies, in investments and such. But I have learned. I have listened to other people. So, why I'm doing this video? So maybe, just maybe, I can help you so that maybe before you do something you want to invest to gain some money or wealth or I don't know, opportunity maybe. First, watch these people. Do background checks. Listen to these people who are already done successfully something many, many times, and don't listen your other people around you who are not an expert in this area. So let's watch this video. Let's check it. Listen to this. When I saw this video first time, I thought, hey, if that kind of guy screams at a stage, they only show the stage, not the public behind that. Also, have you seen that really successful people like Bill Gates or the other like the Tesla guy, maybe the Apple guy, the Steve Jobs, maybe there is some really, really wealthy people, Warren Buffett, the biggest investor, they scream or they do stupid things in maybe Richard Branson is cool guy. He sometimes jokes, but these guys look at in their eyes. So, and look at that guy.
Hey, 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 everybody. My name is Carlos Matos, and I am coming from New York City, New York. Let me tell you guys that I am so excited. I am so happy. I am really so thrilled to be right now sharing this amazing, glorious, super and exciting moment of my life with all of you guys. And let me tell you that we are really changing the world as we know it. The world is not anymore the way it used to be. No, no, no.
What do you say? No, no, no. Or what do you say? Why I made this video is to just give you one simple advice. If you want to invest, if you want to check it out. And you don't want to listen anyone who's telling you to do or do not do so. Invest only money that you can afford to lose. What I mean it. If you have some money, let's say it's $100, let's say it's $50, let's say it's, I don't know, $10 maybe. Think that way. If you take that money and you will lose it, how do you feel? If you don't care, if $10 doesn't matter for you, then invest $10. That's a good decision. And see what happens. If you can handle $50 or $100, but do not invest $1,000 or $10,000 or like I have heard like $30,000 or such. So just to hope that maybe there is something in there. There is no investment that needs urgent investing. It's like if you do not do this today, then it's late later. So no such thing. There is always possibility to come back later. Always. Maybe you do not win as much if you had put first time, but if you are smart and think first, do the background check first, look at eyes of that guy, do you trust him? So yeah, I sure hope that you don't just listen to others, to the opportunities. There are so many opportunities just to get more money. If there is no value behind it, if there is no idea behind it, what's bigger than the business, what's helping others, then I think it's not worth of investing right now. Thank you for watching. If you didn't like it, if you like it, put like. And also, look at that. Subscribe now. Oh yeah, I put this here. PewDiePie has something writing in his forehead there, back of there somewhere. So I thought that I will copy him, put subscribe now there. So as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.